Guys, I'm getting a new TV tonight, so stay tuned for that.